Good afternoon to all of you. My name is Madeline Rita and I'm going to demonstrate on how to cook fish. And here we go. All we just need is garlic, onion, carrot, pepper, bell pepper, parsley, shredded fish meat, salt, and most of all, lumpia. And first step, put the shredded fish meat in a bowl and then put it with chopped garlic, onion, carrot, parsley, bell pepper, and then what do you call this again?
Pepper.
Ah, yes, pepper, and then with some sort of salt. And then after mixing, we just gonna need the lumpia wrapper to wrap it. And now, once the mixture is ready, we're already going to wrap it with this lumpia wrapper. And it goes like this. Get a small amount of the mixture. And you just need to put it right in the lumpia wrapper. Because if you don't, then the finished product will not be that good. Then gently roll it. At the middle of its voyage, and we need to fold it like this. Again, we need to press it firm so that it will not be opened. Well, we're going to fry it. Now, it goes like this. And now after rolling this, this is the finished product, and we are going to prepare the going to use. And don't forget that we need to wait for the pan to be hot. Then after that, what's this? We need to put oil. And also, we need to be careful because the pan will be very hot. And then Once the oil is ready, we're already going to put the lumpia. And also we just need to be careful because the oil might then we just need to wait for the lumpia to be golden. Now it's already golden brown. So I need to put enough sugar. Yeah, it's my first time to cook lumpia, so I'm really really excited. Will be complete package. We need fish or lumpia sauce. Now we need a glass of water, starch, or flour, and then soy. A little bit vinegar. Pepper. And then a little bit sugar. Mix. We're going to mix it thoroughly, and after mixing, we already need our pan, our beloved pan.